Iran's health ministry announced four more COVID-19 patients have died, bringing its death toll to 12. 18 new cases have been reported in the country, raising the total number of patients to 61. Ahmad Amirabadi Farahani, a politician representing Qom, claims 50 people have died in the city in the past 2 weeks. However, the government said that it's not true and they are being transparent. The number of cases in Iran is relatively low, but the mortality is at 20%, much higher than the world average of around 3%.